crazy, really. You know, the fact when you think about it, everything in life builds up to moments like these. You work constantly, you go through breakups and losses and every shitty thing that life throws at you, just to be able to experience these moments of absolute bliss. When the music starts to build up, it just pulls you in. Pulls you up. The anticipation. Close your eyes and then goosebumps.
Step off the train at dawn, back in the place where I was born. And it's been 10 years since I've been gone. It took me 10 years to know I'm wrong. I've been everywhere and nothing is new. And I've done everything I've set out to do. I'm nothing without you, without you. I'm nothing at all.
Oh! ladies and gentlemen, this is the last DJ to play for you tonight for the 50th anniversary. Malmo, Scandinavia, Sweden, are you ready?
The sun is shining and so are you. Sun is shining and so are you. Sun is shining and so are you. Sun is shining and so are you.
Third time, and it's getting better every time.
The third time Big Slap, and it never disappoints. And
three times is a Big Slap.
Yeah.
What
oh
we
wait.
Doing?
Oh yeah, yeah. We have Sunny.
Of course.
Have you met Sunny?
But we normally invite him. Maybe.
Hi, hello.
No, this is Sunny.
Oh yeah. What's up, Big Slap?
Live singer. Also for the third time on tour with us.
Yeah, it's not just us. It's Sunny as well on stage, and
it was amazing, right?
But there's something with the crowd that's different here. We feel like. I know that the energy is like we always say in Scandinavia and Germany and Europe, it's always a little more intense and
it's a good thing.
Yeah, it's more dedicated, I think.
I know.
Alcohol and Midsummer Nights.
No.
Well, I say thank you to the Swedish crowd.
Yeah, thank you
so much for having us.
Thanks so much.
Even bigger Slap next year.
Booyah! Booyah!
What brings me back? Playing Big Slap Festival. Like second
here?
Time. Malmö. Yeah, I love the crowd. I mean, I remember my last show here. It's in a beautiful forest. Yeah, and the Swedish crowd, they're like so lit. They're so like, they got so much energy. So I'm excited. I'm really excited to play.
Ja, det är en helt annan känsla för att man är svensk och det bara känns fetare liksom och kunna stå och snacka svenska. Men det är då man märker så här, allting man säger på engelska låter inte lika ball på svenska. Så man bara händerna i luften.
Hur var det?
Det var helt värst, för att använda ett skånskt uttryck, överfett. Big Slap, vilken jävla värst festival, jävla bra location. Och så bara verkar de fixa så här skitskönt väder också, typ fullmåne och allting liksom. Så att det är liksom, alltså 10 poäng. Och sen publiken här, Malmö, Skåne, alltså, vad ska man säga?
Vad är skillnaden att spela här hemma? Jämfört med att spela liksom...
Ska jag säga, det är liksom att snacka skånska i micken är liksom inga problem.
Det är
liksom.
Tack så mycket.